The Dassault Super Étendard forms the cutting edge of the French carrier air wing. It is the Aéronaval's principal offensive aircraft and is tasked with missions ranging from anti-ship strike to close support. It also has an important nuclear strike role. It has seen combat with some success in the Falklands and the Gulf, proving a lethal anti-ship attacker. Super Étendard is itself a development of the Étendard IV naval fighter of the 1960s. The prototype first flew in 1974, and the first of 71 aircraft entered service with the Aéronaval in 1978. It introduced many improvements, the most important of which was its new AGAV multimode radar, which with its air-to-air capability allowed the aircraft to take some of the responsibility for defending the carrier. In air-to-air mode, it can lock on to fighters at 20 kilometers. AGAV can detect patrol boat-sized targets at 40 kilometers. The new radar was also matched by considerably more advanced avionics than in the preceding Étendard IV, offering increased capability for navigation, combat, and armament systems. From the start, the Super Étendard was meant to supplement the Crusader in the interceptor role and replace the Étendard IV in the anti-ship strike and ground attack roles. Its 2-ton weapons load is comparatively light by modern standards, but it more than makes up for any deficiency by its versatility.